Dreams come true. Miller's farm. Zoe always wanted her own cow and a swing. Her friends told her it was impossible because her flat was too small. Yet sometimes dreams come true. Her father bought a farm and they are moving to the countryside soon. She's never been this excited in her life. Her dad seems to be happy too. He keeps talking about the house and the new fantastic woodworking workshop he'll have in the barn.
I won't miss the city, that's for sure. And I hope Zoe won't either. In fact, she seemed to be looking forward to a change. I'm not afraid to get my hands dirty, so I already got started on the house. It will take a while, but I want to do it myself. But there are a whole lot of other things to do. A woodworking workshop, cow pens, and a swing. We expect nothing less than epic. It's the dreams come true Miller's farm after all.
Aw, sweet. Alright, clean up the leaves. Wow, we get a leaf blower, what? Alright, well, let's do this properly then. Oh, you're just, okay, I get it. I need a game where this is what we do. I would be okay with that. All right, what are we doing? All right, she needs a play set. So let's, okay, here. This doesn't, light tan doesn't match the house at all. Is it going white? Is that what he's doing? Real quick, let's take a look. I saw that when we were montaging in. Okay, so he's going white. All right. That's good. Oh, I hate it when I misclick like that. That messes everything up. Thank you. you think the Darby's playpen goes in here? I'm gonna guess it goes. I can't change the green. That's what she's getting. It actually doesn't fit here. I'm gonna guess over. We get that glitch that I sometimes get when I assemble something. All right. Female farmer, please. Surprised you didn't. They're usually really good about inclusion, but clearly right there. Okay. Please. My person, let go. Color of the doors right now. Oh. I'm trying to match, dang you. All right, golden metal, horse, dark wood. Okay. That door is not correct. Okay. Okay. That got it right. I don't see the ghost print. I don't see the ghost print. Okay. Destroy the wall. Talking about, but got that glitch again. Ah. To do something to why can't I go through that? It's not that bad. But I know how to fix it. Nope, I lied. Can I remove trash? I can't see because now it says destroy wall. This is really annoying, and I need that bug to fix itself soon. Sooner rather than later. Guys, I don't know what's going on. Okay, I think what I'll do is I'm gonna leave and I'm coming back. I'll be right back. I'll head to the office and come back and maybe it'll be fixed. All right, I am back and it looks like everything else is back, so yay! All right. My character is too fast. Go through that door. That works. Alright, we get this one. Yeah, it's a problem. All right, we'll fix it. Don't worry. I think that'd be really hard on the toesies, but I guess so could the one. What do I know? There we go. Alright, back here. Window. White. Plaster the wall cavity. I hate that sound. Ugh. It travels down my spine. Done. Alright, done with that. Let's lay the floor down real quick and get that done. And concrete. Thank you. Yeah, we'll try to get it in the middle. There we go. Right. Figure out why we don't have a door. At least we don't have a door yet. Chainsaw looks like it's better days. Okay, here it is. Yay! Starting to get afraid. Yes. For warning me about my budget. I don't know why I jumped. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Alright. There we go. We are done. We finished this one. A little buggy. I had a few bugs. It's okay. To be fair, the bugs exist. That bug existed before Farm DLC, so.